Hello there, Multicrafters! Welcome back to a brand new Multicraft video! X-Realm here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys some more Multicraft commands for you to use whenever you need them. I am also preparing a surprise video that I'm very sure you're going to love. But here's a hint, it's a video you guys want to watch so badly. The video was 7 months old and has more than 200 comments. So, if you know what I'm talking about, yeah, you know what time it is. I'm gonna be uploading that video in a few days so that you guys could go ahead and watch it. Also, please consider subscribing to not miss it. But before we begin, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to join the Multicraft community, and ring the bell to be notified about my latest videos. And let's begin! If you want to share with other players your actions, and let them know what you are doing, like storytelling, something like that. Let me explain. Here's an example. For example, I get a door, okay? I place it down, I open it, and now I can let everybody know, like, what am I doing? The command is slash me. And when I open the door, I get to type slash me opens a glass door. It's like what I'm doing. Opens a glass door, finds sand. Floor. There we go. And it's like, X-Realm has been teleported, stuff like that. I order a pizza. You'll get it. Slash me asking for a new subscriber. Wants you to hit that like button. It's like the roleplay kind of stuff. Yeah, roleplay. If you don't know what roleplay is, just search it on Google. Okay, moving on to the next one. So, if you want to send your friend or another player a private message, and you do not want anyone in the chat to see or read it, then use this command, slash M or slash PM or slash MSG. All these do the same thing, sending private messages to a player. Oops, you're not supposed to see that. Let me just blur it out. There we go. Slash message player hello. You can type whatever message you want. Nobody else in the chat will be able to see it. Only the players want to send it to can. Hello, can I tell you a secret? This is not my real voice. Something like that. Private message from player. Hello, can I tell you a secret? Yeah, that kind of stuff. Remember, you can use MSG, slash PM, or just slash M. They do the same thing. Moving on to the next command. If you would like to know when a friend or another player last logged in their own account, or someone else has logged into the account, and you just want to make sure nobody knows the password, use this command, slash last login and then the player name. And the chat will tell you the last login. Last login time was 2021. Yeah, that's the date of today that I'm recording this video. As you can see there. Anyways, Multicrafters, moving on to the next one. If you want to know what kind of privileges a player owns besides you, like fly, grant, zoom, wait, grant is not a privilege, bucket, other stuff like that. Privileges. Permission. Use this command, slash privs, and then the player name. And in the chat, it will tell you the privileges. If you want to know another player's privileges, just type slash privs, and then the player name. And it will tell you the privileges of that player. So I have all the privileges right now because I need them for this command video. That is how to check privileges. Moving on to the next one. Pulverize is like to destroy an item in hand. Make it like disappear. This only works on yourself. You cannot pulverize another player's item that they're holding on their hand. And I don't even know why. The command is slash pulverize. And with this, if you're not in creative mode, then you just pulverize your item in hand. There we go, instead of clearing the whole inventory, you could just use this. There we go. Moving on to the next command. You can remove a player's data in your server or on your single player world. But nobody can join a single player world, so why is it here then? But anyways, this will remove all the player's data from their account. The command is slash remove player. And now, you can type the player name that you want to remove the data from. There we go, player is connected. Oh, this only works if the player is offline, that you want to remove their data. Okay, Multicrafters, moving on to the next command. Did you know you could change your password of an account of Multicraft? Also other accounts. The command for this is slash set password. And then type the password, more like the player name, and then the password. What password should this be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 4, 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1, yeah. Just set a password. Plus, that other player you changed the password from is not gonna know it. Only you, if you change the password. So yeah, you can change your own password, or another player's password. Okay, Multicrafters, enjoying the video? Yep, I bet you are. I'm gonna be uploading some more commands, but shout out to ProBro. And also, join my hosted server. Okay, Multicrafters, hope you guys did enjoy this video. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to join the Multicraft community, and ring the bell to be notified about my latest videos. And until next time, I'm Multicraft Realms.